Now there is an ancient yogic dharma called, most powerful thing in the world is a human thought, for it doesn't have any boundaries, physical nor logical, and everything here started with that thought, simple thought.
My parents have always been like big thinkers, and they want to go big or go home, and I think this is just a big example of that. And as my dad said before, they started with the bricks outside the school, and they saw that, and they thought about how it left, even such a small thing, left a mark on its school, and every time somebody walks by, you see that name. And I think they wanted to do the same thing, but they wanted it to be used by everybody and something like tangible and something you can see and something students can actually take advantage of. And that's where the Innovation Lab came from. So my parents were able to form that business partnership with FCPS and make this like the breaking ground for the future and students to come for Chantilly.
So the laptops are, everyone has one, but the Innovation Lab, it has a lot more resources, like the robotics and the 3D printers. It's just, so for people who don't have these type of courses in their schedule, they can come in here whenever they'd like to, and they would just play around or like try to do something.
I think the best thing about it is that it's at your own pace, and it's kind of like a YouTube video come to life, where you take it at your own pace, you pause when you want to, you don't come back when you want to, and you bring people with you. Like, it's just an interactive experience. It's not only innovative, but it's interactive.
They're definitely going to use these things in the field. Like, if I want to go into like engineering, I would definitely use these either in college or just as a job, and it would be great to have a head start. And I'm probably going to go into the 3D printing a lot, because that's what I think is the coolest thing, in my opinion. But just try to create things through there.
And I think that's the beauty of this room, is that it's not just an elective, it's not just a class. It's going to be here no matter like if there's a class here or not. And I think like even like a history class could come down here and they could study like a diorama of like a Roman architecture through the 3D printing. And like as a student, if you're in that classroom and you don't feel comfortable like in front of everybody asking questions, you can come back down here after school, before school, CT, lunch, whatever you want to do. And you could like dive deeper into this. And I think that's the beauty of it, is that it's not a room. And like while there's a teacher there, you don't need to be taught anything. You can just like learn yourself. Yeah.
First of all, let me say on behalf of Fairfax County Public Schools, the Fairfax County School Board, and even if I may, members of the Board of Supervisors, Mr. Pulley, thank you for your investment in Chantilly High School, in our students, and in our school system. We are truly humbled and proud to have you as a parent here in Fairfax County Public Schools.
I'm so proud to be standing here in front of it, finally. Like, before it was just a computer lab, we stood in front of it and I couldn't imagine it, but now, like, it's finished, and I'm so glad that we were able to be part of this, and that so many other people will be able to take advantage of it and put their own mark on it and take things home and be able to go home and tell their parents about it, and maybe that'll inspire their own families. And I think it may have started with us, but it will definitely end somewhere else.